What the fuck? Oh.
Your weapon can't punch through that thing's armor. Shoot it in the back, Isaac.
Do I just cheese it? No, I can't cheese it. Biohazard. Fuck. There I go. Jesus Christ. Well, I need to go grab some more ammo. Because I am only on 6 plus what I have in the clip. How do I do that?
Atrium elevators are now online.
Bunny! There we go. Double damage upgrade on my, plasma cutter. Can hold 14 ammo, too. Off we go. Hello? Screaming lady. Contact beam. Huh. Yeah, I thought you were alive, you bastard. You're not fooling me. Anybody. I dragged the leg out with me.
The gravity plating is malfunctioning. Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.
Okay, that's what happens when I step on that. Here, come at me. He's not stepping on it. There we go. Yeah, he's over there. I don't need to worry about him. Ow! Man, you're still over there? He didn't kill himself. Okay. Take a double heal. Oh, not again. Man, that damage upgrade really made that go faster. Okay, I'm hurt again. And I'm out of health packs.
Rerouted. I'm making some progress with the tracking grid. One of the cannons is giving me a hard time. Keep moving.
Power node. Pop a save. Yeah, I just realized. I don't think I ever found out who did that screaming when I first entered here. Oh. That was a video log.
You'll all be tried for mutiny. Kind. Make them listen to reason. Settle down, man. Hold him. By Maritime Law, Article 5469, I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
The marker must be delivered to the church. Terence, please!
I'm sorry, Ben, but I can't let you do this.
Traitor. Heretic.
Hold his head.
Murderer! Hold him.
What the fuck? Why would they choose to kill him that way?
Dead.
No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
Arrest the doctor.
Easy. And, what I missed earlier was these boxes. I'm going that way. Well, I need more health packs. I am fresh out. I got a contact beam. What does that do? Heavy damage energy projector. Actually, wait, how much money do I have? 5 power nodes. Pop a save, and we'll go back and we're going this way. Ah, yes, I'm going up to the, Comrade.
Isaac, listen up. I've gone over the MedSci reports. These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms. One iteration seems to have the sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect. And that body tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it, too. I found a report that says it's a habitat changer.
Mm-hmm. The brain's behind the muscle. Okay. Oh, okay. Wow, all the doors are sealing. That's nice. That's some pretty nice ship design. There we go, got my health upgraded again. What's that? Stop whispering. Oh, I stomped on his legs and he died. Keep your arm out of the door. Stop glitching. All right, malfunctioning gravity plates. Where am I going? That way? I don't have a power node for that lock. Baby! Babies! No. Oh! I got a heal. When did that happen? When did I get healed?
Power transferred to the ADS.
Control system suction box rerouted. I'm getting a reading. Almost there.